Let's go over how to upload files or folders via the Web File Manager. From the Files section of your account, locate the folder you want to upload files to. The fastest way to upload is to drag and drop your files directly into a folder. You'll see a progress bar showing you how fast your files are uploading. If you select the folder you want, you can also click the Upload button near the top right. Once the Upload Manager is on screen, you have the option to drag and drop additional files from your desktop. Or you can choose Add Files or Add Folders. Select the files you want, then click Start Upload. Once the files are uploaded, they are immediately available to anyone who has rights to access that folder on the account. For more great tips and how-tos, check out our other videos or visit our support page, www.exavault.com/docs. Thanks for watching!